Sarge.
Corporal. Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean...
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Corporal,
why are you not working hard?
What can I get?
Why are you still in my obstacle course? Why are you not finished with my obstacle?
How's it going?
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. Have his fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And then a fair hanging by the neck until dead.
Yes, fair trial. And, right, anyway, just reporting in. St. John out.
Oh, squatters. God damn it.
Finish burning out these nests. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Deer crossing. Wow, that's not too smart without the traffic.
You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. Gotta clear them out.
I'll find him.
Oh, Jesus, how much camp they got going on here?
I was trying to keep count. Had a stick where I was marking them off.
Drifters? I lost count.
Gotcha. What you running for?
Hey, you assholes!
I got a use for you.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Thanks, man.